Hey, before you hide the bomb in the prop you found, make sure it is a server-side object. It's easy to do with a console command, vcollide wireframe 1. If the object is highlighted in red, it is client-side, and for other people it may appear in absolutely different place, not suitable. If it is cyan, it means it's synced, and everybody will see it in the exactly same place.